Mr. Lennox. I presume you've guessed by now who it is you're talking to.
I've got some theories. One of them says you're Lucius Black, head of the Abyss Agency. Etherlights and my former mortal enemy arranges a meeting in a cemetery. How very thoughtful of you.
Enemy? Why would you call that someone who's here to save you?
Save me? Well, look at you, all helpful. I would never have thought salvation was up your alley.
You know better than to presume this is charity work. I'm here because I believe your current unemployment to be a terrible waste of potential. It was foolish of Etherlight to take their top player out of the game.
And you thought you'd get me to switch teams and play for your side instead, just like that?
Dead right, kid. You could be back in action. Feel real power coursing through your veins. This power!
Why don't you spare me the fireworks? Go impress your own boys.
My agents are not very impressionable at the moment because they're all dead. I want you to work for me, Lennox.
Yes, and I really want to end up like the rest of your boys. Damn you, convincing.
You are really starting to test my patience. But that big mouth of yours won't stop your former employees from putting a bullet in your brain. Ah, you didn't see it coming? The ambush in the bar? Etherlight sees you as a threat that needs to be eliminated. Fast. I, on the other hand, am presenting you with an opportunity to repay Etherlight for sentencing you to be an ex-angel with interests. Surprised? I'm your only option for survival.
Is that all you can offer?
And think of all that power you'll have. Or maybe you get a real kick out of being a puny mortal.
Sure, I get to wear those cozy woolen sweaters. And mittens. Mittens rock, you should try them. But you have a point here. Hey, Black. Show me my new powers.
Easy, Lennox. We'll show you when it's essential to proceed. Ah, Temple Bear Cloister on the hill. It's perfect for an undercover facility, and it's your next destination.
Okay. Assuming I get there intact, what do you want me to find there?
Well, my top agent was killed there and...
Man, you're really great with inspirational speeches. Okay, that wolf character. Wolf as in the big bad.
Wolf's pretty harmless. His assistant, though, Elena Superoff. She's no little Red Riding Hood. That much I can tell you. Watch your back.
Sure will. The fairy tales tend to have bloody endings.
I will contact you about your progress over the communicator.
Right. Can't wait.
Don't hurt me! Don't shoot! Don't hurt me!
I'm in front of the village church.
Such places are not compatible with my force. You're an Abyss agent now, Lennox, and you were given infernal mana. It's the source of the power you possess.
Man, I'm a trained agent, remember? I know what freaking mana is.
Then you should know that you lose it around churches and other heavenly infrastructure facilities. Your powers weaken.
So, what makes them stronger? Yeah. Weird things are happening. And the book says, then they struck blind the men who were trying to break down the door, leaving them groping in the dark.
Lennox, the next time you feel a powerful urge to quote something, you choose another source, understood?
Sorry, boss. Old habits die hard. Anyway, seems like they don't want visitors. I gotta find another way in. Not yet. I can't find another entrance.
Search the houses in the village.
Just a gloomy, dimly lit basement. Doesn't look very demonic to me. Our ally? Yeah, I see what you mean. Over and out.
As for my part of the deal, I think you're going to like it. Use your mana to boost the power of your shots. It works with every weapon.
All right, let's see. This better be good. Hell yeah.
Note that these powerful shots cost you a lot of mana. Don't squander it. Use them only when it's necessary.
You're such a killjoy, man.
Over. No, sir. Everything's all clear. Nothing suspicious, sir. No entry under any circumstances. Yes, sir.
Looks like the cloister basement.
Find the way up to the main grounds.
Yeah?
Progress report.
I had a small encounter with a guy in monk's robes, but we didn't get a chance to talk. He kinda died on me before proper introductions. Why would I ever want to do that?
To heal your wounds. I find it rather enjoyable. See for yourself. That way you gain energy and search dead bodies.
Cool. And weird. Which pretty much sums up my life.
You, there! Hold it!
What is it?